What is the most severe namaparath? Disobeying the order of spiritual master. Who disobeys? Who commits that aparath?
The one who has no faith?
Yes. One who, do you understand? Of this idea, this conception, this thought, oh, Krishna says, Acharyam Mangvijaniyam Nagaman Nit Karichich. What he says?
I should know the Acharya be none different from myself,
Krishna says. Acharyam Mangvijaniyam Nagaman Nit Karichich Namartya Budhyasvyata Sarva Deva Maya Guru. Understand? Who is Guru? Acharya. He is as good as myself, Krishna says. Nam vijanya. Don't think him as an ordinary mortal being. Don't namartya buddhyasuyata. Do you follow? Don't think him as an ordinary mortal being. He is as good as me. Acharya mam vijanyam nam manyat parichya. Namartya buddhyasuyata. Sarva deva maya guru. All demigods manifest in his person. This is Guru, Krishna says. But one thinks, how is it? He's not a mortal being. Krishna. I cannot see this thing. Yes. He feels hungry. Yes. He eats as I eat. He feels tired as I feel. He passes stool and urine as I do. Sometimes he falls sick as I do. How is it? Namartya buddhyasuyata. He's not a mortal being. I cannot see it. I cannot accept it. And things like that. Most severe namaparath. He disobeys Guru's order. Understand? Yes. That he is asking. Prabhupada initiated thousands of people. They are gone. Why? They committed this aparath. This aparath. They don't follow Prabhupada's order. They have not understood Prabhupada. Not understood at all. You follow? They don't follow. Prabhupada said, "Transistor nouns pure name, don't commit offense." How are they doing? Follow regulative principles very strictly. Are they doing? They are all breaking all regulative principles, not chanting system nouns. Then? So, how will it be? Because they are not accepted. They are not surrendered. Oh, it's not like, he's like us. So we may break it. So, Vishnu Namaparath. They think Guru is a mortal being, like us. Like us. Material world is a dangerous situation. Pade pade vipadam. Every step there is danger. So many material desires we have, unlimited. They are dragging us, pulling us, putting us in the dreadful ocean of material existence. We have been drowning. Dangerous situation. We have been put in very, very precarious, dangerous situation. Who is there to save us, to protect us from this dangerous situation? Guru, Guru Pada Padma, lotus feet of Guru. You understand? Nobody can save you. Nobody can save us from this precarious, dangerous situation. If you think that Guru is an ordinary human being, then you commit the most severe aparath, nama aparath. Understand? Yes. Then you cannot have faith in his words. You can't surrender under him. He cannot surrender. He cannot surrender. He'll be a pretender. Understand? That is the reason. Understand? Isoda, that is the reason. Nothing else.